Today, tore the rear end out of the tractor. As you can see, it's suspending by its own winch. There's some axle shafts that are okay. Well, here was the failure. Cross pin broke. Right where it was welded. So now, I have an old foot transmission that I had welded up. And nicely, those axle shafts and the welded diff fits right in here perfectly. I'm cleaning up. A stripped out bolt hole right here. Have to fix that one. Besides that, clean her up. Re-oiler and greaser, she's good to go.